You were a BMX champion. After you received a guitar from your grandmother, you devoted yourself to playing guitar. That was the turning point of your life, that moment when you received the guitar?
That wasn't the turning point. The turning point was when I decided that I wanted to play guitar. I had decided that prior to my grandmother giving me one, and I'd asked her if we had a guitar around the house, because I sort of knew I'd seen one somewhere. And so the turning point was really just all of a sudden deciding, okay, that's what I want to do. I want to play guitar.
Okay, so your first band, Titus Sloan, was 34 years ago. How much have you changed since then? Are you older and wiser, or are you still the same restless rebel looking to express yourself better than ever?
I haven't changed that much. I think I'm still seeking the same things that I was seeking then, but I'd be dead if I wasn't a little older and a little wiser at this point.
So, your solo debut album was recorded alongside many celebrities from Ozzy to Iggy. How was that experience to work with so many people that approached different styles of music?
Well, those were essentially the people that I wanted to use for each song. I had chosen which singer would be appropriate for each piece of music. And it was a really fun experience.
And did you have any idea when you were doing that you were gonna, it was gonna turn into a real thing with Miles and the rest of the guys, or like, did you have any anticipations?
I had no idea where it was going. I had no plans to, no long-term plans for everything. And Miles sort of came out of the blue. And really, if you told me that I was gonna be touring 5 years, 10 years down the line with, you know, based on that relationship that I just established with Miles when I made that record, I would have laughed.
Slash and Angry Birds. Sounds strange, but you did a theme for Angry Birds. How was that idea born?
Well, I just was, I've been a big Angry Birds fan pretty much since it came out, and they found out that I was such a Angry Bird enthusiast, and they asked me if I would record a, re-record the theme song for the game Space. And so I did, and it was a lot of fun. I recorded it on my laptop on the road, and it ended up sounding pretty good.
Cool. And so the 28th of June, you'll perform with Miles and the Conspirators in Bucharest. This will be the second time for you in Romania. How was your past experience in our country?
I had a great time playing in Romania last time, so really looking forward to playing again this summer.
And I know you're a big horror movie fan. Have you been to Transylvania yet?
I haven't been to Transylvania yet. You know, I'm dying to, and I want to go to, was it Vladimir, what's his name? Vladimir's Castle.